That's a good butt spot indeed. Anyway, I feel relatively awake today, especially compared to Tuesday when I couldn't even stay out of bed. I don't know what happened there, that was weird. But at the moment, I'm feeling decently alive. I knew I was launching that dude right towards me, but I was already committed, I guess. Worked out again. Oh, that bullet. Couldn't see it through the explosion. It almost got me. Not? No, but there's a chest, and it's a real chest. Oh, that's actually pretty darn nice. Water. Is veteran bulletkin and, like, veteran shotgunkin replacing the regular variants a thing that you, like, unlock? That, like, starts happening after a certain point in your progression or something? That sounds kind of terrible, Cyber. It's just getting there and waiting. I think it's just an always thing? It's crazy. There's so much heart. Like the orcs in Borderlands 2 say, you hard, me harder. Is that what they actually say? Because it sounds like that's what they're saying. I wanted to kill that guy first so he didn't start throwing his thing at me. Because that's just... Where is everyone? Is there only this one person? Alright, it's a 1v1, buddy. Oops. I mean, in a sense, you're already on a waiting list if you're doing that. Just a different kind of waiting list. But I hope for your sake that it works out quickly. We'll have to keep doing that. If I hadn't missed Tuesday, I would have been streaming Gunfire today. Maybe Sunday again, I don't know. I have to see how many videos I have lined up. Because the big reason I don't stream stuff like Gunfire and, like, you know, other games that I don't upload is because I need to have stuff to upload. Lazy quack, thank you for the 9-month sub. Congrats on the baby. I appreciate it very much. Did you use the September bonus? Do multiple months for cheaper? Because that's a thing. Yeah, that basically would be it if I started uploading Gunfire. Just be like episode 300. Nice, double P. Okay, but like maybe I just upload the entire streams as videos. Oh, he got me. I've been got. Oh yeah, it did say Prime. It's okay, I'm unable to read. The dog can just run across gaps, and that's kind of baller. Yeah, see the problem? They're both green. Alright. Frick. Oh well. That'll do work on bosses, yes. The problem is I would lose a lot of quality if I went and re-downloaded all of the gunfire VODs. Cause you know, I'm here uploading in 1440p60 extreme bitrate, YouTube loses some of that, etc. And yes, it would be a ton of work to write about that too. To download them all and then edit them. This is a drop reload gun, by the way. Super long reload. Angler's fun. I'll use that for a while. Which character specifically is John? The gun John itself. Or everyone. Like right now I'm John Hunter. That's John Dog. John Shopkeep. I may as well take Thievery. You never know. Right, John Thievery. Actually, this is probably the best thing to use. This stops being useful the soonest. Honestly, this has piercing. This is probably the best thing for this room. Remind myself of that. Don Bulletkin. Are the ones with AKs also just Bulletkin, or do they have another name? I imagine they have another name. Or maybe both the blue and red shotgun kin are just shotgun kin. John sniper rifle. Okay, I had to kill John's sniper rifle. Okay, I was late. Nice, I got them all. $47,000 on the Crest Living. Okay. Right, calling everything a toilet? Well, you see, because this game is poop, I was about to get owned. I mean, look, right there, that guy, Poopylon, I believe. I don't feel safe. I feel especially unsafe. Man, this is another... Oh, right. Okay, I stopped the random bullets. I'm doing their random bullety things. They're called blue shotgun kin and red shotgun kin. Well, that's not very creative. Anyway, I need more than the game has provided me so far. Would like that. Thank you. Sniper one is called Sniper Shell. That's not it. I will buy it. Just because. Alright, Crest is unlocked. That's good news. Oh my god. They're just better. Okay, what about the ones that shoot the splitting bullet and have the fancy glasses? They're called professional. Non-professional. Oh, fine. How can I say no to a blue chest? That's how. I mean, that's like fine, but it's not what I need right now. I'll use that for the boss. Should not have gotten away with that. Unfortunately, I am not immune to fire. Only poison. However, this is a good time to use John Fire Breath. That's the name of this gun. Oh, I see. You're immune to fire under very specific circumstances. Circumstances involve you rolling around on the floor a lot. That's true, but I can't get very much else done when I'm doing that. I think that 47k on the crest surviving was not a good bet. There's time for that to change, though. Freaking. Your points are died. Yeah. Oh! That bullet really had it out. This is the boss. This is not the boss. I don't want to do that avoidance room. That's where my head's at. Oh, heck yeah. I'm gonna just skip the avoidance room, since I don't have a key. If I get a key, I guess I have to do it, though. I might die, though, and I don't like that. That's true. Why don't we build houses to roll around on the ground when they catch fire? That's what they call a smart house. Only losers die. I've been known to be one of those. This is pathetic. Hit me up with the 2 full heart, 1 key drop. Gonna skip the rest of the floor. I would have loved if Globulord had dropped Gunder Fury. That would have been awesome. Good. Sorry about the hammering. Don't know what they've decided that they need to do now. Thank you. apparently they don't leave a job totally finished. Only double complete. Kidding me? All jammed is a huge nerf to the Tangler. That's the truth. How do I do this? Not like that. That's how I do this. How close can you get to a bullet? I would say infinitely close, but not touching. Neat. That's just my understanding of physics, though. This guy sucks. What? What do you mean? Rude. I mean, still good, but like rude. It survived. Daystone, thank you for the 8. Please pet the dog. Okay. There you go. Thank you for the continued support. The believers do win. Against all odds. I didn't meet myself enough for the nod key. I'll get there. I could steal it. I could have stolen a thievery item, yes. Boss of the Abbey? I don't know if I like. Oh, I got it. Dang, they just keep coming. You're watching me to learn my strat so you can eliminate me easier? I don't think that the old king has learned anything. Over the years. Two keys? Wow, that's awesome. Essing... SMH. Learned his name is John. Yeah. John Old. One shot cop time? We can hope. Hello, please enjoy the hammer. Okay, the star view's kind of fogged out. If you ask me. Now we just need to buff stuff. Need, like, battery points. No appetite. Thank you for the 68. And the tier 3. So close. Thank you. Continued and accuracy. Alright, boss man. I didn't get there in time. Haha, you think I care? I love hammers. Now I need a devolver. That with mass shotgun? And it's just large. Very large. Take your hammer to work day? I don't like that day. I'm just gonna fill the star coupons. Downside, I didn't save a key. Oh, look at the chunky water. It's like chunky peanut butter. Oh, all right. I own a hammer. This room's actually, like, really hard, though. You can't corral them all into one place. I think thick water is different from chunky water. Warm ice be like, or like, you know, the room temperature ice that was still solid. That's what I imagine chunky water having in it. Except it's like you can't see it. You just get to be surprised. Slush? Yeah, I guess kinda. But slush is still like pulp. Pulpy water. Yeah, that water pulp. Comes from the, you know, water fruit or whatever. Sweet. Two bonus keys, we're in there. Right. It's the water that kills you? Probably death water. Eh. Or like poison. One shot stuff. That's what chunky water is all about. I think that the chunks have to be, like, related to the water. They have to be of the water. I like that typo. Ooh. That's true, maybe it's not a typo. I guess Cyprus is technically correct. This is the same room I just did, dude. That's weird. That's like not a thing that happens in this video game. Well, that can't be it. Thanks. I am getting so many not great guns. Where's a munchie boy when you need him? I don't know if he'd even help me. My guns are like too low tier. We'll see. I don't think the dog has dug anything up yet. All right, the tigers of chunkitude. These are some slow tigers. They need to like lose some weight. Or just gain a lot of muscle. Yeah. No, I'm baiting them into running using steak. I'm making them work out. That's true. This is John Tiger versus John Old. I think I'll do that. The classic synergy chest items this floor. What if we have it all wrong and this gun is actually named the Stark View? And it's just like gross. What if this isn't water we're shooting, but something that looks like water but is far more menacing? Yeah, evil water. Heck you. Well, wait. Enlarge. Engorge. This gun kind of sucks. It takes so much longer for it to shoot the thing. Even if you sweet spot, it's like probably gonna get owned. That was puzzling. Tables break pathing, just in general. Just spawn that tiger on that dude? That's kind of sweet. Actually, that was not cool, my guy. It is true, the enemies are very tanky. Ah. This is a place of business, rats. I don't have any keys. I just kind of walked into that. Oh no, I was talking about business rats. Like, the rats, they get, like, top hats and everything. Yeah, sure. Get me another, like, 1,000 subs so I get another emote. And I'll just add a top hat. For the business rats. Thank you. don't feel safe. Only when it is time. The sacred time of the rat bet. Ah. Oh, that's not a good time, my guy. I needed that, otherwise I would have sent it away. This is really just not great. Kill them like this. That was a good fight. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. This gun being heavy is like fine. Be gone with you. I'll send this one away to, you know, wherever it is that chests go in between floors. I feel like I just saw this dude kinda recently. Alright, this guy's just better than me. He's so much better. He hit me 4 times. What a freaking god. That makes me not feel good. I do have. Oh, that's huge. Fatline with synergy? No. Fatline does not have synergy. Huh, heavy's one of them for this. Alright, well, let's RSI. Friends. We have to open one chest here, because I can't get rid of both of them. Also, I heard them, and that's weird, because they're not, like, here.
the freak?
This game is really out to get me right now. If the turbo gun were stronger, I would bind scroll to reload and be done with it. John, I'm scared. I can't stop. There. I don't... Okay. No, no, that wasn't a comma. That was, like, the name. John, I'm scared. I'm scared is the last name. Heck, that one up. I can't believe I messed up that timing. Feels bad, man. That was good. I don't feel great about this, though. Okay, semi-auto's slightly faster. This is the choice. But I don't have to commit to it for very long. Nope. Oh, cool. Didn't expect to take that out. So quickly, at least. I don't think this has the range. That's a weird cheese noise. If cheese made that noise at me, I would die. This is not the actual play. That worked though. What are you doing in the, what? Why is that attack hecking me so bad? Yo, water is good. Or whatever water analog that is. I need a different attack. Are you removing the first quota, or are we having two of it? I don't see why I have two of it. That's what I have to say about it. I really need a devolver now. Yeah, no, why can't you crawl? No S tier. Of course the Heck Blaster can flak. Like, everything can flak. Serious cannon, you scoundrel. Does wood beam flak? No, I don't think that the wood beam or any of the beams flak. What's weird about how the Heck Blaster flaks? It just flaks when it runs out of range like anything else. This gun is not very effective right now. Oh, it still got me. I don't think a dog has done anything. As in the randomness of the flak direction? Because it's random? some of those just disappear? Well, I guess it's just them hitting. Yeah, I don't see what's weird about that. I definitely don't remember anything being weird about Heck Blaster Flak. Are we free? No, there's someone up here. Oh, good rest, but. Oh no. Ah. Felt like checking. Now, here we go again. Well, this time I won't send the Reaper towards myself. I feel in danger. I should probably take some interest in blue chests that I know are guns. Hi Anya, thank you for the 29-month sub. I have not considered that. Did you come just because you had that thought? Thank you for the sub, though. I'm scared. I see. Godly. Wow. Melon, thank you for the 16. That's a chat here. That's kind of like a sub, baby. Thank you very much. And of course, people who aren't currently sub or are using Prime, you can convert to a multi-month sub and get up to like 30% off this month. Something to consider. Oh, it's over. Still hammer time downstairs. Unfortunately. I keep trying to reload when I'm done killing someone, and I'm like, actually, this gun's just too great for that. I don't have the range. Ah, yes. Well, look, I don't want to know. Oh, you actually dug something up. I don't want to know about, like, sub-egg layings or whatever. That's no thanks. Leave me alone. Oh, there's a whole nother path up here. Yes, exactly. That's when it goes too far. I'm getting hit a lot today. I must acquire a grip. Waffle Man, thank you for the 87 month sub. Thanks very much. That's a lot of months. I appreciate it. I'll come back for this. He's marked on the map, but you guys can remind me if you want. I'm gonna drop heavy bullets for that. I think that's an important piece of this puzzle. Wait, I can do this fight in the middle. Until I don't want to. I heck. I just wanted to get hit there, it looks like. Chat, buddy. That was too early. That was too bad. All right, we're getting one, and we're just gonna teleport it. Two. All right, green, teleport. Gone. All right, I'll open the blue. That's not what I was hoping for, but, you know, that's cool too. That means it would have turned into a green non-gun, though, and that would have been pretty cool. Still, the thinking was, I can only upgrade it one more time, which means it would turn into a green chest, and that would be worse than just getting a blue chest. One red chest. I think we might have two waiting at the end of the floor, which is kind of cool. I think I'm going to open both of them if there are two, or the one if there is only one, because I think I need boons now rather than, you know, at the boss. Hey, I pressed the wrong button. I hated your gift. It wasn't worth anything to me. Don't approach me like that. No one else? Okay. To talk about my car's extended warranty. That's probably true. I'm so good at this game. No can do, buddy. I'm feeling like I'm in pretty bad shape. This gun should be really safe, but heavy bullets, man. Heavy bullets are destroying me. Really need John Devolver. Anything for watching this? Hopefully entertainment. What do you mean? Scared? Just walking into that did a half part. I'm bleeding out over here. Sometimes people gift subs. You can get subs for free. I'll get to that in a minute. Oh. Slightly larger. This has lots of knockback. Oops. I don't think that's necessary. Kinda need it. Well, I mean, you're gonna get it in like one stop, right? Well, I'm very confused. He left his arms behind. He was so stunned that he forgot them. It's one stop an hour ago. Thank you. Hey, thank you. I needed that. This is a room I don't feel very good about. Right about now. What are the very large John bullets called? How did you get here? I hit you that hard. I'm playing like a clown. Mighty nutty. In the 83. Thanks very much. Big number. Go up. That was sketchy. Thank you, dog. I don't need these. Well, I'm gonna need these. Let's be real. Wait, you can't steal those from me? That's excellent. Thank you, turtle. They told me you were a problem, but I'm finding that you were actually a solution. I don't like it. Oh, I really don't like it. I need to find the shop. I might die this run. Oh, you're actually my hero. I'm gonna open both of them. Oh, that's disappointing. I mean, dude, you're just being annoying. I'm gonna ban you soon. Long time no see. Hello, hello. They're both guns! This is why I get rid of green chests, huh? Wait, I didn't steal FOV. Good enough. Been outplayed. DYO, thank you for the 13. Kind words, I appreciate that. That's all? I'm about to rely on the Heck Blaster as my gun. That's how this is going. Huntsman doesn't really mean anything. Oh. I'm gonna open this one. It was still not something I cared about. I mean, it's pretty good for room clearing. Does the shocky. Any tips on the rat punch out phase? I mean, you just gotta memorize it, really. First phase, you can dodge everything, like you press backwards. Second and third phase, you do more blocking. But otherwise, you just have to remember the attacks. I don't recommend trying to go for super when it does the pull back, like really far attack. About it. Screw you. Okay. I didn't want to deal with it. This is not like a very effective weapon for this, but at least it gets the job done eventually. Oh, I don't have the... Right. I failed to get level 3. So what's my one cycle? I don't really think I have one. And again? No, I'm not one cycling this. Wait, ice is bad? You almost had me, buddy. Hissing Killer, thank you for the Prime sub. Oh, and some kind words. Thank you very much. All right, well, let's see what all the chests are next for. 5 keys. All right, I teleported a lot more than this, I think. Of course, gun. They're all guns. I need hearts. You should try loving me more, dog. I even named you. Your name is John Dog. Please, John Dog. I did not play Exit the Gungeon, didn't really care because it's just like a mobile game rather than a real sequel kind of dealio. It looked too simplistic. sorry, little buddy. I gotta wait for the electricity to stop, otherwise I'll hurt myself. I guess this'll be the gun. It'll certainly work. You're mine now. Oh, I've been outplayed. Not middle. This hallway is longer. I guess I'll go with this one. Do I have something with, like, a lot of knockback? Wait, you can be mine. You can also be mine, and then you can be mine. Great. Yes, Buttspot really nailed that one. Who? Are you... Do you want to hang out? I don't think he wants to hang out. Oh, now he wants to hang out. Wow, I got just destroyed. Everything's a key. I have found the path to victory. All right. Let's end the health up. This is not doing very much damage. All right, screw the rules. I have money. What I don't have is guns. I'm so confused by the color of the bullets. I haven't seen bullets this color in years. No ice, please. Wow, these bullets seem so much smaller. The cannonballs really are just having a leisurely time. That cannonball actually hit. That was kind of impressive. That's not... You know what? Wait, I think that's ice over there. Okay, alright, alright. Wait. Yes! The real benefit to the Heck Blaster. I'm realizing as I play this right now, the jammed enemies are just dark mode. Because these kind of... my eyes. Like, if you want dark mode, you'll play the hard difficulty. That run took almost 2 hours. That's not what you want to see.
Body the floor, bullet through roof, ammo will it pass, killing gun shall shoot.